Kate Kennedy, Skylight Santa Fe. Skylight is a locally owned, community-minded performing arts and dining venue in downtown Santa Fe. Starting the business was about 2 years in the making, to get a business plan together, get our financing put together, work with all of the government entities that we needed to for approval. We did everything was sort of do-it-yourself around here. We're a very unique entity in the state and especially within the city. There's nothing like us, so they didn't know how to license or permit for us. The day that we opened, we got our business permit at 9 o'clock in the morning. We opened at 9 p.m. that night. It was an incredible day. We just sort of opened the doors and welcomed Santa Fe in. As a full liquor license holder, you get your license to the state of New Mexico. What nobody tells you is that you also need a city liquor license through the city of Santa Fe. It's a totally separate process, which we didn't know about until we were already opened and then almost shut down for. The signage in downtown is very complicated. Other challenges, we're dealing with parking for construction for our customers as well as our entertainment. You have to go through all these inspections and get all these certifications, and there's this very specific order that they need to happen in. But there's really only one or two people within the city who can provide you with those certificates. And unless you are prepared when they come to do that, you could wait weeks. People in the city are incredibly crucial to keeping our doors open also, because they're going to be the ones who also serve as a customer base for you. But they're also going to come and re-inspect you. So you want that first experience to be a good one. It would have been very helpful from the city to have a checklist, and that is something that I'm working with the city, especially the Economic Development Division, to develop a checklist for new and upcoming businesses, especially those that cater to nightlife. It takes longer to open than you're going to think, and everybody tells you that, and it's true.